Welcome back to the gang stream. Welcome back to the stream, gang. Holy moly. Just killed ourselves a duo here. They's both dead. They's both dead. See ya, boys. He came straight over here and ran right into my poison smoke. We did those boys wrong, but it felt so right. We got that one on camera, everybody. We did get that one on camera, did we not? Yes, we did. Hopefully. Three down in the first 5 minutes of the game. Now, what I really need is a firebomb. What did I do with that bear trap? Here's hoping he doesn't get up. Yeah. search this building for some health products.
Thank you.
I don't know why that came up. What the hell? Sorry for being extra cautious to everybody. Somebody had hit the crows before I got to the coop. So I'm just making sure. See you later, y'all. I was just looking at that and I was wondering how many people picked up the bounty. Because initially only one had. It looks like we have another taker. Seats taken. Go north and wrap my way back down south. I already kinda knew the bounty wasn't gonna be up here. Cause I killed the third guy on the way. He was running away from there. So, but I knew I needed to get the clue. I think we're gonna opt about going around instead of straight through. That way no one can see me in the middle of nowhere. Thank you. swag and do a little recon when I'm at the site and make sure no one's in there. It's either still water pans or Catfish Grove. Those are the only two locations left. Let's go see the young gentleman we put to rest. He is still there. He has a very nice pistol, y'all. Too bad he'll never get to use it for the rest of this game. It's at Catfish Grove, y'all. That's where we need to go. I took out three players. Three varmints, three scoundrels, hoodwinks, ne'er-do-wells. I am number 4 on the list. We had 2 people escaping the bounty. That's 6 players out of 12. There's gotta be somebody left, everybody. Looks like we're clear, y'all. guy lost the battle. Thanks, boys. I'm here to clean up. Thank you. me a character. Oh, $100, boo. Almost finished that in one round, everybody. Three varmints. Crazy how they got that one character down to no health and died. I wonder how they let themselves die like that. Thank you. So how much health do you get?
I hit you for 107.
I just gotta wait a few minutes. I could hear them hit me with my poison arrow, and it takes a few minutes to go away. So I gotta ride out the storm, everybody.
Damn, I was laying there for 3 minutes. Both bounties were taken and escaped with.
Where are the two a-holes that knocked me? Hopefully they at least died. Oh, they must have chased the guys with the thing. That's so lame. Oh, goo. Thank you.
So why'd you throw a flare? Oh, they switched where my guns were sitting. That's lame. Can't win them all, folks. Why the fuck are there so many hives around here, dude? Oh my god, every fucking bird! Jesus fucking Christ. Dude! I fucking know. Asshole. my god, dude! What the fuck? It's not a million and one motherfucking hives this round, it's zombies. Jesus. Come on over, asshole.
Okay.
Wow. Oh, that's still hurting me. Seen it here first, y'all. Gotcha, bud. I gotcha. See what that guy had for guns. I know he had a crossbow. Pretty sure he also had some sort of rifle. Mistake still being around here, y'all, but I want to see what other kind of gun this dude had so I can tell if it's the guy trying to get me. I came up from a different spot, everybody. Stand, bro. Jesus. Thank you. Yo, what the hell? I added. Oh my god, dude. It's so dumb. So fucking stupid, dude. I added it. You all watched me. Alright, everybody, where are we going, y'all? Over there. Let's do it. Thanks, y'all. Thanks for playing, y'all. No, y'all did. Thanks, y'all. Boom, boom, boom. Let me hear you say whale, whale. A boom, boom, boom. A boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Let me hear you say. Let me hear you say. Way, 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 whale. Way, 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 whale. You can't handle the havoc, son. With all these nasty guns on the ground, I don't want to pick any of them up. F your weapons. F your weapons, y'all. A boom boom boom, but let me hear you say wayo. Four players down. Well, isn't that just a shame, y'all? Players down, y'all. One of the characters I'd like to have. So there's 4, I'm 5, there's 6, 7, 8, 9 has just left the building. How many more can there be? If I had the extract with the bounty on already, I would have beat it. I already extracted with like 4 bounties. And you only need 3. So that kind of sucks. But now watch, I have it activated and I'm not going to leave with one. Because, you know, that's how games seem to go. Okay, we got the boss there. It's in that part of the building. I'm getting that, so I can get the money. I feel like I just heard someone in that house. Oh yeah, someone's here, right? dude. One shot, dude. One shot. Are you kidding me? Get the fuck out of here, headshot. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, can't get up now, so I'm just leaving. So fucking dumb, dude. So fucking dumb! like I said, now that I have this stupid goddamn bounty extract activated, I'm never gonna get out with a bounty. So fucking stupid. It's aggravating. Got to start all over from scratch with a fucking hunter. It's so gay, dude. So stupid how one game I can drop 7 kids, and then another game I can't kill anybody. Like, it's... That's what's frustrating about this game. It's like, how can I be so accurate where I crush everybody I come across, and then other games it's like, oh, I can shoot at ya! Shooting at ya! And it's like I'm shooting through you, like my bullets don't fucking exist. Just aggravating. Like, I miss that kid by a hair with the bow. And then I shoot him twice, the second bullet misses. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, the crosshair was on you. First bullet hit you. Crosshairs didn't move. Second bullet, miss. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, what is with the crosshairs in this goddamn game? Like, I don't get it. Yes, I'm complaining. Fucking aggravating, dude. Two goddamn characters I got to 42 and 43 and I lose them. My guy's slow as shit. I have no fucking traits. If I die, I'm dead. Like, this sucks, dude. So aggravating. Get the fuck off me, dude. I'm sick of this shit. Another one? Are you fucking kidding me? Get the fuck out of here. So angry right now. Oh, awesome. Because that's so much better. That's going to make me feel so fucking happy. Fucking dumb, dude. So fucking dumb. So lame, bro. Like, I can't stand these fucking challenges, dude. It's like, now, like I said, now that I have switched over to fucking leaving with bounties, I'm not gonna get a bounty. Still have this other asshole near me. Thank you. I can't fucking stand this game right now! I'm done with this game for tonight. I'm fucking so done with this fucking game. You slow fat ass over to the fucking exit, you fucking douchebag. Mm-hmm.